probably the very last thing they do is actually walk in front of the class. So they have their position, the teacher has his or her position, and there the twain shall meet, per se. Interestingly enough, it can be a real mind bender for some students to actually go and stand where the teacher stands. It's that space, it's that near the board thing. And of course what happens is then they get a whole different perspective of the classroom.